In this video, we have given discriminant equal to 5, discriminant equal to 7, discriminant equal to 8, and we have to find discriminant, that is x. So I have copied the diagram and if we draw a vertical line from the intersection point, and suppose discriminant is A, discriminant is B, discriminant is C, then discriminant will be B, and discriminant will be C. And suppose discriminant is D, then discriminant will be A minus D. And now we have four right angle triangles. Triangle 1, triangle 2, triangle 3, and triangle 4. And in green triangle, we can get x square is equal to b square plus d square. And in blue triangle, we can get 7 square is equal to c square plus d square. And from gray triangle, we can get 5 square is equal to b square plus a minus d square. And from yellow triangle, we can get 8 square is equal to c square plus a minus d square. And from these two equations, if we subtract both equations, then we will get x square minus 7 square is equal to b square minus c square. D square will get cancelled. And from these two equations, if we subtract both equations, then we will get 5 square minus 8 square is equal to b square minus c square. A minus d square will get cancelled. And now x square minus 7 square is equal to b square minus c square. And 5 square minus 8 square is equal to b square minus c square. That means x square minus 7 square is equal to 5 square minus 8 square. So x square will be equal to 7 square plus 5 square minus 8 square. And x square is equal to 7 square is 49 plus 5 square is 25 minus 8 square is 64. And x square is equal to 49 plus 25 will be 74 minus 64. And x square is equal to 10. So x will be equal to a square root of 10. X is equal to a square root of 10.